okay, Ronaldo? Ronaldo?
Do you feel?
Oh, Ronaldo?
Will you tell me if it...
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Hello? Hello?
Shopee?
Go shop, beep, 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 buy everything, ding, 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 on 999999,
Super Shopee. What the fuck?
You know, having a big following means brands approach you all the time, and it's no surprise that Ronaldo has made some serious money from partnerships with big brands. Yeah, but some of the ads he does for companies are interesting. Here's a little something I made. All I ask is that you subscribe, please. Ronaldo, you have enough money, you shouldn't do that. I really want to know what Ronaldo thought of himself after filming that.
And I have a feeling that Ronaldo is the perfect marketing genius and knows how to make the perfect ad. You know, the advertisement we just saw might not be the best proof of that, but don't worry, I have more advertisements lined up to show you who's the best.
When you're with me, what do you feel? Will you tell me even if I won't tell you?
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Okay, that might be the creepiest fucking ad I've ever seen in my life. Let's break this down. Ronaldo walks out to his balcony, great green screen by the way, sees an attractive woman, raises his eyebrows, and he starts to take off his fucking clothes! What the fuck? The only person who should be seeing this advertisement is the police! Now I have a ton of questions. How did the TV move away from the window? Why does this exist? Why isn't Ronaldo in jail?
You know, maybe the real life ads were the move. You know, you can capture every essence of emotion. So why don't we look at the true meaning of an advertisement with 163 million views.
Okay, it's not that dramatic.
...76% probability of missing.
Who's that? Target.
50% chance of failure.
That seems high.
And this is not an acceptable way to arrive at training.
Yeah, that's not it.
Even the greatest players of our time make mistakes. They take too many risks. After all, they're only human. But what if they weren't? I give you the future of football. Our clones.
Yo, why does this guy kind of look like me?
Football just came.
Brother's gotta lay off the beans.
He made robot football players? You know, this is looking kind of intense, but we already know that the real life players will always beat the bad club.
They got their ass kicked. You know, it seems like football's over. All the real football players have quit because the clone football players are the new rock stars of the world. But enter in a new character. Hey, why are you at a children's football field?
FBI, open up!
Saddened by the current state of football, this guy gathers all of the major football players, but he kidnaps them. Should have gotten rid of Neymar when he had the chance.
Let me just...
He eventually encourages the players to start playing again, so they challenge the clones to a big football match.
On the planet, the world is watching. First goal wins, no second jump.
There's no greater danger.
They can do this. Oh my god, come on, they're doing it!
Fuck off, Neymar. This is it! This is all leading up to this moment! They have to score! They have to!
Wait, did Ronaldo just kiss me?
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yo, soon as you hear that go, Liverpool to Portsmouth, yeah, that chorus, fuck the crowd, scream.
The goat at advertising, but we're gonna, he's
Neymar and Ronaldo fans, please don't kill me. I love him just as much as you do, so yeah.
Let's go, don't wait. This night's almost over. Honest, let's make this night last.